Alright, welcome back, or welcome for the first time. My name is Diabolik, play this game more than 3 years now, pretty much uploading videos every day and live streams every day, also giveaways for the channel all the month, and also organizing tournaments, big events with big amounts for the players and for viewers as well. I usually do intro with my face if you wanna interest to see how I look like, or also if you wanna see more gameplays. I will have a few gameplays of GB, the new operator. I'm gonna have it on the description. So we're gonna talk about a few things about JB right here, the big boy right here. So one thing I know, and one thing is that a game changer for him and what he's here to do, and it happens thanks to him. So if you are new to the game, we had at some point an event that had no limitations for operators and guns. So you can put any specific operator in the same loadout. So like I could have Chun-Li here, Chun-Li here, and Chun-Li here, on all three loadouts, as well with the same guns or different guns as well. Now what happens with this guy, if you are a new player to this game, don't be afraid that, you know, I want to take him and you have only two guns and you're afraid that your other operator will not have a gun. Well, that's what he's coming to do. He's coming to give no limitations to guns whatsoever. So I can put SMS on my Saron, I can play Saron if I want to, and then I can play the SMS as well on the JB. And the same can happen even if you don't have JB. Some of the people I was streaming and they didn't know you was able to do that. But yes, you are. So that's the first thing this guy is here to do. JB is here to bring no limitations on the guns. Now, is he a game changer himself? What I can say for sure is that he has a shooting ability, so we can increase your by skill. You can kill big level operators and with a low level guns. You know, no need to have gold mods or anything like this. But of course, this requires a specific amount of time to spend with the operator and recognize the skills, the skills and the shooting skills this operator has, and all his secrets. So, few things I want to say here. People asking me if you can equip shield. Shield is not equipped on this operator, on JB. Tactical shield is locked. Operator cannot equip this special weapon, of course. And the reason is why is because he's holding two primary weapons, even if here is secondary for us in any other operator. He cannot hold a secondary weapon such as Mach or Tomahawk, right? He cannot do that. So a few things about him again. So as you see here, this video is about to drop in the next hours or tomorrow. I'm playing shotgun for small maps or even to move, and SMS in case I wanna drop the bag down from a far distance and I wanna drop someone before I change the shotgun and shut him down. So he has this ability to play in all terrains, and he's really strong in shooting. So few things about that. He has really quick weapon switch speed. Affects the time it takes to swap guns in different slots, and we are talking about flash speeds, like really quick. I'm gonna have a gameplay once again in the description. You're gonna see a few gameplays there. Since he came out, I was already uploading gameplays, and I'm doing it pretty much with every operator that comes out or every gun that will drop. So make sure you subscribe if you are new here. And he has also tactical reload speed, so maybe I can go right now. I will explain to you. Let's say you want to play Rotogun, you are a Rotogun fan. If you're a Rotogun fan, of course, and with Joe, you already know how strong it is to have 35% bullet spread. So basically what that means is that, let's say you have 10 bullets and you're having 10 bullets on JB and you're having 10 bullets on Miro. The 10 bullets of JB, the three of them are able to do, let's say, for example, 300 damage. Three bullets can do 300 damage on JB, but on any other operator will do approximately 200 to 250, much less, because all the bullets of this operator, the aimbot of the game, Rotogun, SMG, whatever is the gun, except SMS, because the SMS has its own, and MGL, of course, it has a better, let's say, for me, it's a better damage, because he's gathering all the bullets to the core, so all the bullets will go automatically to the target straight after he starts shooting. So that's a really, really cool thing about him. Now, is he worth to buy? Yes, 100%. Is he here to change the game for now? Not really, but he's for sure a really, really enjoyable operator to play. If you are new or old and you was fan of Joe, this is the guy you need to get. And he's significantly cheap. Let's go here and tell you how you can get this guy. So you move in here, we see blueprints, purple blueprints, shards of Capis, and so on. As you can see here, I'm an old player. I'm having some operators that are maxed already. My epics are maxed already, and the rares are maxed already. So for me here, these chances, this is chances, by the way, one by one is chances. So you see here below on the bottom, it says $10. So right here I have hat, stream tech, three hats and three gun skins, which there was in the previous gifts, and something about clan passes and battle passes, as I remember, something like that. So because I had those, I don't need to buy here to get this. So I'm having automatically higher chance of getting that the JB. Also, some people got him for free. So yeah, thank you, Panzerdor. So about this thing here, I will tell you what I know. I have a friend that got him for free, and I have two friends. One of my friends got him with 14 tries, that means $140, and another one with $90. So basically 9 tries or 14 tries, but doesn't necessarily mean you're gonna get it at the same at the same amount. But as we can see here, we see pretty much 30 rewards, right? So that means around $300. Basically, what was happening in the old events or whatever, I drop operator, the last, for example, Miro, was costing around $800. So this operator is by far the most cheapest we've seen. So yeah, is it worth it? Yes, it is worth it for new players, for sure, 100%. He can play a sniper, he can play a roto, he can put both of your guns if you have them, and you can put also the same guns on another operator. Now, about the reload, I didn't say, I will say again, his his unique reload ability. So what happens here, we have, let's say we have a roto gun, and we're fighting someone with a roto gun, our roto gun is going low on bullets, and that's the fun fact here, and really, really strong mechanics he has. He can change the shotgun automatically, to change the shotgun like we're changing to Mac or knife, and your roto gun will start automatically reloading. And one trick about this guy is that, let's say we're reloading the roto gun regularly, like any other operator. If we do that, it's gonna take us more time to reload it fully, and also if something happens and we cancel the reload pressing adrenaline dashing or changing the gun again, the roto gun will not reload if we don't let it do it at its full time. It's not gonna reload. But if you change the shotgun and change to any other secondary, pretty much you have here, the gun is gonna take some bullets slowly, and when you take it back, it's gonna have these bullets. So this is not gonna cancel its reload. So only it happens on the prototype. The prototype, if you don't let it, when you put it on the pocket and you're changing to secondary, the SMS needs to reload fully because it doesn't have extra bullets, it just has one. So if it doesn't reload this one, it will reset the reloading after you pick it up again, if it's not reloaded yet. I think this operator is here to change few things about the damage of the operators. He's gonna be here, and he's gonna be really, really strong at some point when everyone, that pretty much Chen-Li can stop him, but Miro, I think, is the one he can stop him, because shield cannot be equipped on this player, on this operator. And I think we covered everything. Also, if you wanna see, I'm gonna make a new video about mods recommendation, from purple to gold mods, for the new meta and in general what we've seen so far, because the videos that already exist at the moment are really, really surpassed, and this is really an old meta. so I think I will do that. So I hope you guys enjoyed, I hope I covered you everything. Leave a like if you do, subscribe if you are new, and go and see the gameplay on the description. Much love to you, I appreciate you all, stay strong, stay awesome, see you soon.